Another proposal for a tax cut is moving forward in the South Dakota legislature. The bill would exempt the first $100,000 of assessed home value from the statewide general school levy. Supporters say the tax cut would save homeowners about $350. Sponsors of the proposal say the state aid formula schools would be adjusted to cover the amount. The Legislative Research Council is preparing an official estimate.